SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to invert colors on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to use the option on your iPhone that inverts the colors on the display, then you need to adjust the setting on the accessibility menu. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting Accessibility. You can then choose Display and Text Size, and then you're going to scroll down until you find the Smart Invert and Classic Invert option. The difference between these two invert color options is that Smart Invert inverts everything on the display except for images, media, and some apps, while Classic Invert will invert everything that's on the screen. So you just need to decide which of these options you want to use, and then you can tap the button to the right of it, and you'll see that all of the colors and appearances on the screen have been inverted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.